7151 Cherry Farms Road, Cordova, Tennessee, 38016.
There's two kinds. One's a running, the Liriope spicata, and it'll take over, but the muscari will stay put in discrete clumps.
The effect that you hoped for.
Okay. Now, going back to the Liriope for a second, it has to be cut back, right?
It'll start looking tattered.
It's glossy, deep green. The russet-like puffs of bloom are very gorgeous, and I think it could be a Liriope.
Shade.
Monkey grass. Liriope. That's not really a grass,
Yeah.
Good grass. Cat. Okay, here's our next question. My Liriope is dying. It is turning yellow. What may be causing that?
Liriope is a plant that we're seeing a lot of use of all over the eastern part of the state in terms of sort of a grass.